As Sun Tzu said in his book, How to War, he said, the best battle is when you tell your opponent they don't want to fight and they look at you and they're like, really? And you look back and they're like, yeah, maybe you're right. And then they don't fight. He was not a very good wordsmith. Okay. He wasn't very good at making it, kind of concise, but he did. He wrote that. Sun Tzu, son of Dad Tzu, who wrote War, the book.